and AMTSL. So I have created a setup for you all. This is a labor room and that is a newborn care corner. Okay. So in labor room, we have screen for the maintenance of privacy, a labor table along with Kelly's pad and Macintosh to avoid the soiling of the mattress. Then we have yellow bin for discarding the waste. We have delivery trolley. In this delivery trolley, it's a sterile tray containing two artery forceps, one sponge-holding forcep, a bowl with antiseptic solution and cotton swabs. Other than that, we have a medication tray in which we have 5 ml syringe with 10 international units of oxytocin. Other than that, a mucus sucker for the management of newborn like aspiration. Other than that, we have a bowl for keeping the placenta and doing placental examination. In the lower part of the trolley, we have PPE equipments for preventing infection and examination tray like abdominal examination, fetal heart rate examination. Other than that, we have newborn corner. So we can see the newborn care corner. We have a radiant warmer. We have already on the radiant warmer to pre-warm the environment. Okay. Other than that, we have newborn care tray. It's a resuscitation tray. It is having a ambu bag with zero number mask, bag with mask, bag and mask. Just for newborn resuscitation. We have already prepared it. This is zero size of the newborn mask. Other than that, we have mucus sucker and shoulder roll, which is very important for giving newborn resuscitation. Weighing scale and examination tray for the newborn baby. Okay, so let's start with the procedure. So she is my patient. Her name is Pinky and she is full term. Full term means after 37 weeks, 37 to 40 weeks. Okay. She is past the first stage of labor. Now she is in second stage of labor. Second stage of labor means 10 cm dilatation to expulsion of the fetus. So we have prepared her, like we have kept two towels on her abdomen to warm it and we are going to keep the baby on the towel. Okay. Pinky, aap theek hai? What we have to do, we have to maintain the privacy and we have to take the consent of the patient. Abhi aapko dard aa raha hai? Abhi main aapke delivery karane ja rahi hu, theek hai? So when we have seen that crowning happen, hai na, then we are going to start with wearing all the EPEs. Okay, somebody is going to assist me. नीचे एप्रन है तो वो भी नीचे ये हटाइए ये एप्रन ये सी सो आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन हैंड वॉशिंग of spillage, okay? How a system will okay. Then I will wash my hands and after washing what I will do, I will assist before wearing gloves, I have to assist the suprapubic region. Bathroom aa rahi hai aapko? अगर बाथरूम आ रही है तो आप बाथरूम करके आ जाइए, है ना? अगर क्राउनिंग हो रही है और इफ यू फीलिंग लाइक कि पेशेंट नहीं जा सकता है तो व्हाट वी विल डू, कैटराइज करके हम पहले ब्लैडर जो है वो खाली करेंगे. ओके, देन आफ्टर दैट गिव मी द ग्लव्स, वी विल वियर द ग्लव्स. गिरा दीजिए, गिरा दीजिए. no touch technique, we have to wear gloves. Now I have wear the dry gloves. Now what I will do, I will see that yes, crowning is happening. Now I will open the plate. This is a dry plate consisting of a bowl containing antiseptic solution with the swabs, cotton swabs, two artery forceps, one sponge holding throat forceps and one big perineum pad. Okay. So we will start with meaning of the perineum. By holding one sponge from upward to downward movement, we will clean the perineum. Both the perineums or labias are clean. Now we will hold the perineum pad and we will tell the patient, अभी जब भी आपको दर्द आ रहा है, जब दर्द नहीं आएगा तो आपको मुंह खोल के लंबी लंबी सांस लेनी है, ठीक है? और जब दर्द आ रहा है तो आपको नीचे के साइड जो है वो प्रेशर लगाना, ठीक है? हमें we have explained the patient when there will be a strong contraction, the patient have to bear down, okay? Now अभी आपको जोर से दर्द आ रहा है, what we have to do? With the dominating hand, we have to hold the perineal pad and we have, with a tight pressure, we have to support the perineum because we have to prevent the perineum tear. Or with two fingers, we have to maintain the flexion of the head. Like this, we have to with these two fingers, we have to support the flexion of the head, okay? And here the head will be delivered, okay? After that, remove this perineal part and then we have to hold the hand properly and we have to check for the cord around neck. If whether there is any like entanglement of cord around the neck, agar if there is a cord around the neck, we have to slip the cord from the head and then side by side we have to wait for the natural internal rotation of external rotation of head and internal rotation of shoulder. Okay, so rotation is done. So with a gentle pressure we have to push the baby downwards and when the anterior armpit is visible then we have to push the baby upward and the posterior shoulder and the anterior shoulder is delivered. Then with the lateral flexion, we are going to deliver the baby. Once the baby is delivered, we have to call for the time of the birth. It's 11:30. Okay, we have to see the mother. After baby ho gaya hai, aapko ladki hui hai. Then what we have to do? We have to clean the newborn and discarding the towel. And if the baby is crying and breathing well, then we have to keep the baby on mother's chest between in a prone position, okay, and cover the baby, okay. Then because now we are practicing delayed cord clamping, okay. So now it's already 1 to 3 minutes past. Now we are going to clamp the cord with these two artery forceps. We are going to clamp the cord. Like this first and second, we have to leave around 1 to 2 centimeters of cord because maybe afterwards we have to take the sample. That's why we are keeping 1 to 2 centimeter length of the umbilical cord. Okay. Now with the help of the scissor, we are going to cut the cord. We we have to see the sign of placental separation. Okay, this is all about conduction of normal delivery. Second stage is over. Now we are going to perform active management of third stage of labor. So first of all, what we are going to do? Ma'am, nowadays it's a government that we have to keep the baby on mother chest.
How long?
Ma'am, until the baby will start breastfeeding, there is no problem. That will enhance the placental separation. It's a government norm. Now we have initiated the skin-to-skin contact with the mother, and so that as soon as possible we can start with the breastfeeding. The baby will be able to smell the milk. Yes? That's why we are keeping the baby on mother's chest only. And then we are going to, and lady will feel less pain during this. And before doing the placental separate, means before doing AMTSL, we have to see for the, check for the another baby, whether twins are not there, okay? So we will palpate the abdomen. There is no second baby, okay? Then we have to, what we will do, we will administer 10 international units of oxytocin to the lateral thigh of the mother. Signs are lengthening of cord. Well, firstly, artery forceps यहाँ था, artery forceps निकल नीचे हो गए. That means the length of cord is increased. Okay, the gush of blood. Gush of blood is coming down,
yes,
lengthening of cord and hardening of uterus. Then we have to perform control cord traction. Okay, what we have to do, we have to hold the umbilical cord with two fingers, and with the opposite hand we have to push the uterus upward and downward, and cord we are going to push it forward and downward. Okay, like in this way we are going to give controlled cord traction. Okay, now the placenta is out. We have to hold the placenta in two hands and we are going to keep it in the examination tray. Okay, then we have to give nicely. Then we have to give a nice massage to the uterus until it hardened like a cricket ball. Okay, once it is done, we have to observe the perineum for any tear or any tear in the perineum. Okay, after that we have to examine the placenta. For placental examination, this is cord. We have to check the cord for the veins and the arteries. Other than that, this is the fetal part, fetal surface of the placenta. Now there is no tear. Okay, and then we have to check the maternal part of the maternal surface of the placenta. Everything is intact, there is no missing part. If something is missing, then it will look like this. Okay, so here the placenta is intact. Okay, then after holding the placenta in this way, we don't have membrane in this. So we are able to check the continuation of the membrane. There is only one hole in the membrane and we are able to see that. Okay, so placenta is all right. There is no retained part of placenta in the patient. So we are going to discard the placenta. And after that, we are going to dip all the instruments in 0.5% of fluorine solution for 10 minutes. We are going to dispose the needle, burn the needle and discard the rest of the part in the blue bin. and we are going to put this gloves in 0.5% chlorine solution, then we are going to throw it. Okay, we will wash hands and then we will go for the management of fourth stage of labor and essential newborn care. Okay, thank you.